South Sudan Mediation Committee organized an initialing ceremony for the transitional government of the Sudan and the armed opposition groups who have been engaged in negotiations in Juba for months. The event, which was attended by President Salva Kiir Mayardit and his Sudanese counterpart Abdel Fattah al-Burhan, aims to reconcile the warring factions in Sudan with hope of attaining a mutually peaceful region. In his address at the event, President Kiir reaffirmed his stance on achieving a lasting peace in Sudan by exhausting all efforts in ensuring all groups agree to join the table for discussion.
We firmly believe that military solution to Sudan's internal conflict is not a viable option. As the leader of a country emerging from conflict, I must reaffirm our categorical rejection of the logic of force in resolving disputes. The agreement and for mobilizing resources that will help the Sudan to embark on its post-conflict reconstruction. I thank you all once again, and optimistic you and promises you South Sudan unwavering commitment to maintaining peaceful and cordial relations at all times with our neighbors, especially the Sudan.
On his part, the Sudanese President of Sovereign Council, General Burhan, thanked the government of South Sudan for mediating the talks and pushing all parties to the agreement to make compromises and reach the initialing stage.
وأنه لا يمكن تحقيق الاستقرار السياسي الكامل والتنمية الاقتصادية المتوازنة إلا من خلال الوصول إلى سلام شامل، الأمر الذي تم ترسيخه والنص عليه في وثيقة الفترة الانتقالية بغية إنهاء كل النزاعات المتطاولة في البلاد ومعالجة جذور هذه النزاعات بنيوياً وإعادة التفاعل الإيجابي بين الدولة والمجتمع.
نحتاج جميعا أن نعترف بالأخطاء لنفتح علاقة جديدة بين الدولة والمجتمع، مثل ما نحتاج أن نصحح علاقة المركز والأطراف إلى شركائنا في صناعة السلام. نحتاج أن نؤكد أمام شعبنا وأصدقاؤنا وضحايا النزاع أننا نسير الكتف بالكتف لنبني وطنا لنا وللأجيال القادمة، بالذات الإرادة والعزيمة التي حققنا بهما هذا الإنجاز، أننا نتطلع إلى سلام شامل مع جميع الأطراف.
On their part, leaders of the opposition groups who signed the initial document voiced their commitment to honor the pact and ensure the negotiation reaches its final stage.
هذا الاتفاق يجب أن يمهد لتوحيد أكبر قوة اجتماعية سودانية من أجل إنجاز الانتقال مما يستدعي بناء كتلة انتقالية قادرة على توحيد المدنيين والعسكريين وقادرة على إنجاز سياسة اقتصادية لمصلحة المحمشين في الريف والمدن دون التخندق الأيديولوجي.
And all our young people who have borne the brunt of the war, congratulations to all. Congratulations to you for this remarkable and historic national achievement. The products of your struggle and sacrifice have delivered. And here today, they are culminating in just comprehensive, final, and sustainable peace for all of Sudan. Countless factors have led to the success of the peace talks, foremost of which was the holding of negotiation in Juba.
Five groups initialed the agreement today in Juba, that is Darfur Track, which consists of SLM of Mini Menawi, GEM of Jibril Ibrahim, and SRF of Al-Hadi Idris, while two areas track of Southern Kordofan and Blue Nile states consist of SPLM North of Malik Agar, as well as many other armed group and opposition parties in the Northern Tracks, Central Track, and Eastern Track of the Sudanese Peace Agreement. Reporting for SSBC, Tech Stephen.